Hello, I Love Lucy friends. Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is KJ Ricardo, and I hope all of you had a wonderful holiday season. This is my first video for 2019, and it's a fun topic. So we're going to be looking at various moments when Fred and Ethel come to the rescue and help Lucy. Of course, Lucy gets into quite a bit of some situations where it's hard for her to get out of on her own, and so she usually needs assistance by Fred and Ethel. And so I decided to put together some video clips, a little bit of a compilation video of some scenes where they really come to the rescue and help Lucy. And so I hope you enjoy this video. So sit back and just appreciate the really strong friendship between Fred, Ethel, and Lucy. They're quite a pair. So enjoy.
I was right. I knew it. I was right. You do hate me, don't you?
No, wait.
No, you wouldn't. You wouldn't strike me.
What's going on in there?
Go ahead, you can. Hit me. I dare you. I dare you. I dare you.
She went one, I dare you, too far.
She should know better than to dare that hot-blooded Cuban.
Why, that big bum hit her. Hello, Lucy. This is Ethel. Are you all right?
Yeah, why?
Lucy, this is Ethel.
Yeah, I know.
This is Ethel, your friend, to whom you may turn in a moment of crisis.
Ethel, have you been drinking?
Okay, don't tell me. We thought we'd come up. Unless, of course, there's some reason you don't want to see us right now.
No, come on up. We're just sitting here reading.
We're just sitting here reading, she says. Okay, we'll be up. Anything we can bring? Cookies? Ice cream? Iodine?
No, not a thing. Come on up.
Okay.
Iodine.
Hi, folks.
Lucy.
Oh, you poor little thing.
What? Oh, my eye.
Yeah, your eye.
How did it happen?
Oh, Ricky slugged me.
Yeah, I finally decided to, boom, let her have it.
Oh, you better come down and stay with us, honey.
What?
What do you mean, Ethel?
Imagine striking a woman.
Oh, Fred, Ethel, I was just kidding.
Oh, Fred, oh, thank goodness you're home. Listen, I'm in Beverly Hills and Lucy's in an awful mess.
Never mind what else is new.
Now, listen, we got off of the bus in front of Richard Widmark's house because Lucy wanted to pick a grapefruit that was growing in his backyard. So she got up on the wall, and she tried to get it, and she fell over the other side, and then she told me that she couldn't get out. So she said for me to go around and wait in front, and that she would go through the house and meet me out there, and I've been standing out there for an hour, and she never did come out. And stop saying, madam, you've got the wrong number. Richard Widmark just drove by here, and he had Ricky in the car with him. And we've got to get Lucy out of there. Now, I've got a plan.
Pardon me, Mr. Widmark. There are some people here from the mental hospital.
The mental hospital?
Oh, there you are.
Wait a minute,
all right, everybody. Hold it.
Oh, you don't
to understand this woman's very dangerous.
Yes. Yeah, I know that. I've known that for a long time. She's very dangerous, yes. And he knows that she is my wife.
Oh.
Oh, boy, that was close. Come on.
I'll say it was. Let's get out of here.
Come on. Come on. Hurry up.
I can't hurry.
Come on.
It did harden.
Oh, didn't it?
Well, we can get it off when we get home. Come on, we gotta get
it.
Okay.
What
are you gonna do?
I'm not going home without this. Come on, give me a hand.
Oh, Lucy.
Come on.
Are you two dames out of your head?
Wait.
Look. I got it. What the? Somebody else is coming up. Give me that. Give me.
Oh, Fred.
Hold it.
Look out.
Go on, Ethel. Right. Hurry up.
Can't hurt her.
Hey, wait for me.
Here, Lucy. Come on.
Come on.
Get around there.
Come on.
Okay, now run. Run, honey.
Hurry up.
Run.
Hurry.
Hello?
Oh, I'm in terrible trouble. Can you come out right away?
What's the matter? What's up?
Who is it?
It's Lucy, and she's in trouble.
Quick, hang up.
Fred, is it bad trouble, honey?
Well, Ricky told me that I could spend $500 for some new furniture, and I got carried away, and I spent over...
How much?
I spent over $3,000.
$3,000?
What? What about $3,000?
Ricky told Lucy she could spend $500 for some new furniture, and she spent over $3,000.
Now, Fred, loosen your collar so you won't faint. Fred, it's not your money.
Lucy?
What happened to Fred?
Oh, he got lightheaded just thinking about somebody spending $3,000.
Oh, Ethel, can you come out right away? Maybe Ricky won't be so mad if you're here.
Sure, honey. We'll get on a train just as soon as I can revive Fred.
Oh, thank you so much. And hurry, hurry.
Okay, we will. Bye.
Fred? Fred? Fred, come on. Pull yourself together. We gotta go out to Connecticut.
$3,000.
And that's it. That's all I have for you this week. I hope you enjoyed watching those scenes. Of course, Fred and Ethel always come to the rescue. They help Lucy in many situations, probably more than what I could fit into a video. But here are some moments where they really come to the rescue and help Lucy when she can't get out of a situation on her own. And so they come to the rescue, like always, because they're great friends. And so it's one of my favorite things about Fred and Ethel is that they're always there to help Lucy, no matter what. Sometimes they make fun about it, that they don't like to be involved in these situations, but deep down, they enjoy it. We all know that. And so I hope you enjoyed this week's video. Let me know what you liked best in a comment, and I'll be happy to read that. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time with another video. And remember to always laugh often.